गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. आई वांट टू थैंक लाइफस्टाइल मिलाज फॉर एसोसिएटिंग विद अस. पीकूज लुक इन द फिल्म इज सॉर्ट ऑफ फंक्शनल येट स्टाइलिश. यू नो शी इज अ वर्किंग गर्ल, सो इट ऑब्वियसली हैज टू बी कंफर्टेबल. एंड आई थिंक दैट्स आई थिंक इट्स ऑल द क्वालिटीज दैट मिलाज एज अ ब्रांड स्टैंड फॉर इज वॉट पीकू ऑल्सो is, I mean, that's the way she also dresses. It's functional, it's fashionable, you know, you're comfortable at the same time. And most importantly, I think it represents every Indian woman, someone who's modern and confident, but very, very traditional at the same time. So thank you so much for this association, and thank you for your wishes. And we also hope that Piku does really well.
Whatever she said about Piku's character, it's not the full story. There's so much left. Yeah, that's you. For that you have to see the film. And brand ke bare mein main kya bolu, sab bol diya.
No, thank you very much. We'd like to thank Melange Lifestyle for associating with a lovely film Piku. It's exactly what the film stands for, beauty and simplicity, and that's what I'm assuming Melange stands for as well. It's a lovely, heartwarming family comedy drama that's releasing on 8th of May. And you know, like we have you know, people in our family. So there's a Piku in your family, there's a Baba in your family, there's a Rana in your family, and that's what you'll see on screen on 8th of May. So we'd love for you guys to go and see it. Thank you.
Who is what are the three must-haves on a summer in a summer wardrobe in a girl's for a girl? Like, what are the three best things?
According to me, you might have a different opinion, but according to me, it would be a sunblock. It would be very, very loose, summery clothes. I usually wear a lot of cottons, stuff that doesn't really stick to the body. You let the skin breathe, and a nice pair of sunglasses.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's just
yeah, good evening to all. This is Raj, member of the press. Deepika, I'd like to ask you that what kind of benchmark you had in your mind when you decide to join this brand? What kind of rating you'd like to give to this brand?
Well, I think it's largely an association with Piku, because there is a marriage there in terms of what Piku is. Wow, they're having a lot of fun behind. I think it's what Piku stands for as a woman, as a person, as an individual. I think she represents every modern woman today. Someone who works, but at the same time, you know, tries to multitask, I think, like all women do. And someone who's modern, but still very, very traditional in that sense. And I think that's why this association, you know, was a very, very natural and organic association.
And one more question that I want to ask you, that how will be the on-screen chemistry between you and Irfan in the movie?
What do I think?
Yeah.
We have great chemistry. Yeah. I mean, what am I going to say? You have to tell me what you think. I think based on the trailers and based on the two or three songs that have released with visuals, I think a lot of people, I don't think people knew what to expect initially, because it is of course primarily Piku's journey, and you know, the film talks about a father and daughter's relationship. But one of the things, and pleasantly surprised all of us, is the reaction that Piku and Rana got from the trailers. And I think that's a very exciting thing for us, for people who are part of the film, when the audience starts seeing other things other than what we thought of and what we believed in. And then you start, you know, the audience sort of starts to see much more than what we had expected. It's always a great thing.
So sorry to cut you, but this would be the last question. We are there, so we would, I mean, this would be the last question.
Personally, it's always a sari. You know, if I had the option between wearing a gown or wearing, you know, something Indian, I'd always prefer wearing a sari.
Deepika, इधर आपकी बाई ओर प्रशांत ईटीवी से, क्या ये फिल्म एक फर्क पैदा करती है जिस तरह से, क्योंकि आप दोनों के किरदार हम ट्रेलर्स में देख रहे हैं, बहुत ही आम जिंदगी से जुड़े हुए और जज्बात जो हैं बहुत बड़े ही नेचुरल नजर आ रहे हैं, तो वो सफर कैसा रहा?
They want your answer. Anyway, I just want to continue what he asked about chemistry, and also it will include your question as well. See, sometimes what happens, you don't know how the chemistry is going to be, and while doing it, there are feelings. You know, there are kind of, you know, it's, something happens. And you still don't know how it's going to look in the film overall, but as you see the song, as you see, you know, see the moments happening, then you you know that, you know, how this the chemistry is happening. There's something happening. Journey was for, you know, for me it was, I was concerned whether, you know, we'll have a kind of, you know, something common between us where we can, you know, have a bonding. And I remember during the first shot, and I saw her reaction, and I was, you know, I said there's something going to happen. And I had a great time, you know, working with her, fantastic. And also because she is very excited about exploring her, you know, other side, which is, you know, which has more of a character rather than just, you know, a glamour. And she is very driven towards it, and it was great, you know, working with her and just getting her reaction. Sometimes, you know, my face was not towards her, I was saying some line, but I could feel her reaction there, and that was, you know, great feedback as an actor.
Hi Deepika. Deepika,
one second, I just finished this one. I think, okay, so I'm going to sum it up in this way and say that when people saw the trailer, the feedback that we got is that there's a lot of warmth, there's a lot of, it's very, very relatable. Either people related to his character or my character or to Baba's character, so the characters were very, very relatable. And the one unanimous feedback that we got is that it's a very, very warm, comforting sort of film. And I think that energy comes on screen because we've had that experience. Shujit is someone, you know, I think he's a wonderful person from within. You know, as a person, I think he's extremely warm and very, very sensitive to people and situations. And I think we've all had such a good time making this movie. And it was so seamless, so effortless, and a very, very pleasant experience. And I think that's what we have felt as characters and as actors on set is what has translated on screen.
Deepika, you're on your right. Hi. You're on your right. It's been all over the papers today. I hope even you would have read that you called Kangana last night to wish her good luck for her queen. But what did it take you so long to wish her good luck and clear all the misunderstandings between
you? We would
you
request
both
your questions to be confined just
I
to
would
the
please
film
request
people
if Deepika would answer this. But that's, it's fine. Even if she doesn't want to comment, it's her choice, please. Thank you so much.
Okay, so I think, one, it really surprises me that it's a very personal conversation between two people, so how it goes out sometimes, I find that really amusing and fascinating. Having said that, yes, it was a very, very personal conversation, so I wouldn't want to discuss the details of the conversation.
But Deepika, Kangana was the one who did not support your My Choice video also. So should we think that all the misunderstandings between you and Kangana is clear and you are friends?
I think it's important for her and me to know where we stand in our relationship and in our equation. And I'll leave it at that.
Here दीपिका एंड इरफान, आप दोनों ही लोगों से सवाल होगा. नेपाल में जो ट्रेजेडी हुई है उस पर सेलिब्रिटीज़ जो हैं वो आगे बढ़ रहे हैं, क्या अपनी तरफ से आप लोग कोई मदद करना चाहते हैं उनकी?
वी ऑलरेडी हैव
हाँ, जिसका जो बस में है वो करना चाहिए, यू नो, सेलिब्रिटीज जितना कर सकें और यूनाइट होकर कर सकें और सब कर सकें, यू नो, एटलीस्ट हमारे लिए इतने बड़े भूकंप की ज़रूरत नहीं है। न्यूज़ जो है कितना बड़ा नुकसान हुआ उससे पता चलता है कि ये बड़ी न्यूज़ है। एक्चुअली जिस तरह से अगर एक कोई भी एक जान भी अगर जाती है किसी भी वजह से, तो वो उसका भी मतलब वक़्त उतनी होनी चाहिए जितनी बड़ी ट्रेजेडीज़ की होती है।
दीपिका ये रिसेंटली इन एन इंटरव्यू रणवीर सेड दैट यू हैव बीन हिज फ्लोरेंस नाइटिंगेल एंड ही इज़ वेरी लकी टू हैव यू इन हिज लाइफ, सो व्हाट यू हैव टू से, एनी क्लैरिटी यू वांट टू
गिव? फ्लोरेंस
नाइटिंगेल, यस यस, ड्यूरिंग द टाइम ही वाज इंजर्ड यू हैव बीन एक्टिंग एज अ फ्लोरेंस नाइटिंगेल।
आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट फ्रेंड्स डू, यू नो, व्हेन यू आर डाउन एंड आउट, व्हेन यू नीड स्ट्रेंथ, व्हेन यू नीड सपोर्ट, व्हेन यू नीड टू बी एनकरेज्ड, you know, when things go well, then everyone's there for you. But I think it's really your family and your friends that are really there for you when you need them the most. And I think that's all I was doing.
Thank you. This was the last question. Thank you everyone for joining us. Thank you, both of you. Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.